At least he's got a friend here.
Yeah. Got a friend to talk about their life.
It's always a good day, or good evening, when you get to bring an animal to a place that will make all your favorite snacks, like hot dogs, all beef hot dogs, smoked briskets, steaks, burgers, you know, all your favorite snacks. Jerky, beef jerky. So that's what we're here to do. We're dropping that guy off so he can become all our favorite snacks. We're at Little Colorado Meat Packing. I think that's what it's called. They're in Springerville. So if anybody's in Arizona and needs to get their beef turned into all their favorite snacks, call up Little Colorado Meat Packing. If you ask Brooks, he'd say, make him all jerky. Make him all beef jerky, Dad. That's what he'd say.
Yeah, he would.
Because he asked me the other day, when are we going to make some more jerky? Yeah, I should have told him. It's right there. All beef jerky.
Well, all Hayden's friends love your beef jerky, too.
Yeah, they always want beef jerky, too. Got a filly in that I'm gonna start riding. She'll be here for a few months. And Danielle's gonna show that video. I just got her. We started her early in the morning. Well, I guess not super early, but pretty early before it got too hot. Yeah, she's nice and easy to ride or get started. She'll show that first ride. She's been pretty cool.
What's her name?
Seven. Call her Seven. Which is cool because I, you know, we had a horse called Six. This one's Seven.
Yeah.
And she's a slick by design horse. So that's cool. Yeah, she's real nice, real willing. Tries for you so far. So I think she'll be a nice horse. Nice horse for the owner will be pretty excited about her. I didn't say nothing in the video, or, you know, I didn't have a mic on. Just normal stuff. Just kind of worked her around, got her saddled, and got on. Nothing too hard for me.